Your friend deserves an office. He's supposed to be sitting somewhere. You went there and you blocked him. Is that Buhari? Somebody wants to get married. You went to the prospective in-laws and you badmouthed the young girl. Is that Osibanjo? You are doing everything to stop people from rising. Now you don't have power. You are doing that. So imagine if you were the government and you have power. I'm being real to you. We are the problem. So when they know that we hate ourselves, they capitalize on that to furtherly divide us.